Dear student, how are you? I hope you all are fine at home. Stay home, don't go anywhere. Help your parents in household work. Complete your drawing and craft regularly and scan your drawing and craft in JPG format and put it on Google Drive, which is created by your class teacher. If you fail to update, then you will get less marks, okay? So please be careful. Recently, we are celebrated Raksha Bandhan. Now we are going to do craft about our next festival, which is Gokulashtami. Okay, so let's start. First, I am going to draw border. Right here, today's date. Now, in last period, our today's topic is Gokulashtami, but we are drawing here Krishna's face. For this, in last year, you have studied human face study. In this drawing, you can use this technique also, face study. Now first, I am going to draw one circle. I am drawing here oval shape. For face, margin, draw like this. Now I'm drawing here eyes. Draw your nose. Bye. Lips. I'm drawing hair if you want, then you can color this picture, or if you don't want, then you can use pencil shading also. Draw some jewelry. Now I'm going to draw here peacock feather. Like this. Our drawing is done. Now I'm going to color this. First I'm going to draw border. Here I'm using brown sketch pen. I don't have black sketch pen. You can use black sketch pen or any dark color sketch pen for border. Here I'm going to rub that all pencil once. Rub it properly. For Krishna's face I'm using these blue shades. For dark portion I'm using this cobalt blue. Sky blue color. Color it properly. For highlight, you can use white color also. For eyebrows, I'm using brown and black. And for eyes also. For lips, I'm using pinkish shade and orange color. For float, I'm using brown, dark brown and ochre shade. for this murti. I'm using yellow color. Leave some white space. Highlight. Again yellow. It's jewelry. For hairs, I'm using black brown and light brown shading. Give like these strokes. Do it properly. You can add your ideas, creativity, and do more creative this drawing. If you have watercolor, poster color, then you can use this for coloring. I don't have, so I'm using this oil pastel color. Like this. For peacock feather, I'm using gray shade, purple, some blue shades also. Sorry, green shade. Purple, little bit of dark green. Then this blue mix. And then I'm using light green. Sorry, dark green and light green. Shade. Okay. If you have peacock feather, you can stick this also. Here I am using orange color and little bit of red. Here for motis I am using yellow. Like this. You can color background also. Our drawing is ready. You can add your ideas, creativity, and do more creative this drawing. Okay, and when I upload this video on YouTube, you have to give comment attendance over there. It's your attendance, and scan your drawing or craft in JPG format and put it on Google Drive, which is created by your class teacher. okay, if you fail to update, then you will get less mark of this particular assignment. So please be careful. Okay, bye, student.